make sure that your food is more green dominant. Green your food, green your routine, be healthy. So in this you have different varieties of vegetables, and green chutney is a fresh leaves, spinach and coriander vegetables chutney. And here we have ridge gourd, carrot, bottle gourd, drumstick. So these kind of vegetables just steamed. And this is a boiled millet. It's called brown top millet, andu koralu. So this way, if you eat such kind of a healthy, nutritious dish, your immune system will be boosted. At the same time, your health and your energy levels will be high. And this is mostly, you will have all required nutrients. At the same time, you will also feel so good, the peaceful mind, so the pleasant mind, because this is, it improves alkaline percentage in your blood, the pH level in your blood. So this is mostly high pH, the alkaline food. Okay, so maintain this way so that you will get a high protein, high nutritious, like all the vitamins, minerals and micronutrients. So this way, try to make your lunch healthy, simple and natural. Be healthy.